Hello everyone, this is Valentine from Sheetgo. In this video, I want to show you how you can filter your Google Sheets from one sheet to the other using Sheetgo. There's three ways. We can do this using the filter by condition, filter by query, or filter by color. So let me show you each and every single one of them. So as you can see here, I have a file with some sample data of the issue tracker. You have some bugs here with their priorities, the scope of the fixing of who needs to fix the bug, and some details. So what we want to do now, filter out certain data depending on conditions or colors or queries, of course. So we're inside our new spreadsheet and we're going to open Sheetgo add-on here. So press start. This opens the sidebar to the right of your screen, and by clicking connect files, you can start creating the connection between this file, which is your data destination where you want to import the data to, and your data source that we're going to select here, which is of course the issue tracker. If you can't immediately find it in your most recent files, you simply search for the name, and there we have it. There we go. Sheet 1 is the only tab that this spreadsheet has, so that's correct. And then, of course, in the settings, we're going to rename this connection. I'm going to start with filter by condition. There we go. And then, of course, what we need is the filter by section. We're going to enable this button and start with the condition, which match all of these conditions. And we're going to look in our spreadsheet again. We want to filter out only the not a bug statuses. So let's do so. As we can see, this was in column I. So we're going to select column I, the status, and the text is exactly no bug. There we go. If you scroll down a bit further, we find our feature transfer formatting here. This will transfer the same formatting from your original file into this file as well. This feature is only for Google Sheets imports. And save the connection, and we're going to filter by condition. As you can see, Sheetgo created a new tab here. And here you will find your list of not a bug reports. So this is how you filter by condition, and now let me show you how you filter by query. We're going to follow the same steps, so we're going to select the issue tracker as our data source. There we go. And in the settings, of course, now we're going to show you filter by query. So here we are. We're going to click on query language. You have some additional information about it. And here, of course, you can also see what to write down. So let's say select. If you put like a star, it will import all of the columns. So select where column F from the scope is higher than 2. There we go. We'll also enable transfer formatting, of course, and save the connection again. As you can see, a new tab is created by Sheetgo, and here you will find only the bugs that have a scope higher than 2, so with high priority. This is how you filter by query, and let me now show you the last filter option, filter by color. So let's search for the same file again, issue tracker. There we go. And in the settings, of course, this is filter by color. We're gonna enable the button. There we go. And let's select. Okay, here in our priority column, we have a lot of color. So let's choose the priority column. And we only want to import the data with this green background. So that means our low priority bugs. We're going to enable transfer formatting again and save the connection. The last tab has been created by Sheetgo, so now we've also filtered by color. As you can see here, we only have the lowest priority bugs filtered out of our original file. So this is how you filter by color, filter by condition, and filter by query in Google Sheets using Sheetgo. If you have any questions about this, please comment below and make sure to watch our other videos. Thank you.